Okay, I'll be back. Alright, let's continue, I guess. Bile toy. Something grossly I can handle. I guess not. Crap. Oh god. Oh, am I stupid? Jeez. What's up, gay boys? Look alike. Disturbed. These names are so fucking weird. Disturbed is the like the band, right? I'll get none of these big rats, and I have to go for the trainer army over there. Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. Go through the whole fucking tower. Jesus. That's pretty too much. Yeah, you make my mistake and you're paying for it dearly. Fucking dearly. Meditate. Yeah, I told him I've been, by the way. But he probably already noticed that. Jeez. You don't have. Gary, motherfucking. Oh, he's just lurking over there. That's probably how we live. Oh, this moron. Just own him like that. Rhyhorn. Yeah. Namo. Joe Dion. Super potion. Knockdown. Oh, yeah, I did. Sure, I will use crunch. Instead of bite. You know how. Still not the last time you will see me for now. Have fun trying to take down my server and this Pokemon. Watch your back, Misty. Watch your back. Okay. So let's see what this Claydol can do. Might as well use the antidote. Man, the Pokemon are bettered. Oh, they are those long and hard climb. Ho ho ho. Yeah, that was weird. I could like Leo. I already did. Oh, yeah, I have to beat the moron. Oh, great, teleport is here. Loser. Hello. These names. Dump. Loser. There's more trainers. I want to fight the trainers. It's only this guy. 100. Yeah, no, don't move it. This is the only one that I didn't use. Yeah, okay. I'll take you on, Sabrina. Oh, you don't see. Horrible future, huh? They put me out of my misery. Look at this slot. Gardevoir. Gardevoir. Oh, look, Antoine. No, not Crash Glow. I still have a turn, so whatever. Sabby, you're done. I should call Sabby, not Sabby, yeah. Ho ho ho, farewell, mercy. You look like Soul Bash, of course. Yeah, I think I should get some healing items. Okay, 5 badges are mine. From this guy will most likely get psychic. Oh, I haven't checked the Tyrant Pokemon, right. Right. Get it more. He's a super old guy. Yeah, let's check the Claydol stuff. Again, the relaxed nature, huh? Defense increase, speed decrease. Well, it's pretty slow anyway. Psybeam, toxic poison, guess. Yes. I told you the psychic will be the one. I don't doubt anybody can learn it. Yep, told you. Oh yeah, I guess now I can use Surf. Ooh, Water House. Well, this will be something for Rosalia finally. Damn. Rosalia is so fucking underleveled. Holy fuck, Tentacruel are fucking kidding me. Harry. Harry Potter. This quick service would be good for grinding. fucking Sidras. What the fuck is this? Too many wild Pokemon around. That's a total crap. Name is Donald Roll. And Donald Trump. Horse looks weird. Really fast with all these wild Pokemon attacking me. I'm gonna catch up really fast on the others. You can look at the remember this spot, it's great training for Rosalia over here. The village of water. There's the gym. Well, I'll try. But no promises, bro. See. Well, that's good enough for me. Whoa, garbage, nice. Now you can find those over there. Oh, there's a house. Probably a reward for defeating the Pokemon. Thank you for Brick Break. Yeah, that's a defense attack that's pretty useless on Zigzagoon. Just a bit nice. Doo-doo. Oh my, Ultra Balls. bunch then.
Turn Pokemon.
Okay. Power of the fire is lowered. Element nature would be fucking great for Shadows if this was Gen 4 onwards. Yeah, it would be crashing. Unfortunately, all his attacks are special, so he's utterly useless. Is this an item? Why the fuck did it exist? Yeah. He's utterly useless, but man, the Letterman nature would be like a dream come true. Literally one of the best nature you can get for Gyarados, if not the best nature. At least in my opinion, of course. And this leads where? Same shit. Have you heard before? Okay, miss this gym, huh? Of course I miss this, so I can find myself. Oh, he got bitches, Blaine. You are a pimp. No, Blaine, you cannot pimp. Holy fuck, Tentacruel can't really find that. Are you fucking kidding me? Meteor Mesh. Whoa. That's sick. Hobuck. Jeez, what are these names? Okay. Oh, you have a lot of balls that if I get you, but this is what are brave or mere stupid, and that stupid. Mottie. Okay. Oh yeah, let's just crash go. Poliwrath, huh? God, this guy is strong. Yeah, they weren't kidding that the levels are going to go up. Alligator, huh? Easy. Easy game, easy life. But this guy was pretty rough. Yeah, some kids were crying that difficulty will go up, but yeah. I guess they were right. Like, what the fuck were these levels? Even my overleveled Pokemon are not at these levels. I gotta love these kids, like, trying to incur difficulty by such bullshit moves. Oh well. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, the hack feel like one of the super early hacks. It's still pretty decent. And I didn't get a reward, so... No TM for me, I guess. Try to poison him. Sharpedo. Alright, really sorry for that, but I had a phone call that I had to take, a very important one. You left me quite confused as well, because I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Everybody's leveling up, nice. Oh yeah, I want to use the fucking repel. Also, I should have healed on whatever. Giga Drain. Oh, yes, you can't take the item when you're swimming. Zangu's attack is already for 100. Ooh, 121, yeah. He is a beast. I want a chest berry. King of the Sea. Yeah, okay. You know what? No. Fuck you. I'm going to use a revive. Drain on you and crash claw on you. Just in case, and crash claw as well. Then there's so many trainers. I wasn't meant in. So correctly, yes. My stump. Okay, so I'm gonna leave it here. So thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.